Now, News 8 Sports.
The high school basketball tournament kicks into high gear on Friday, but over the course of the next 2 days, teams will battle in prelim games for the right to advance to the quarterfinal round. We start in Western B Boys with the Patriots of Gray New Gloucester hosting Marana Cook. The Black Bears were led by big man Kyle Boucher, who hits the foul line jumper and finished with 17 points. But the Patriots were in control throughout. Nick Bennett feeds Heath Martell for two of his 12 points. Then Adam Jensen will finish the fast break with the lay-in. He finished with a game-high 26. Gray New Gloucester wins 61-36 and will play top-ranked Greeley on Saturday. Two Western C girls where St. Dom's hosted North Yarmouth Academy. Carolyn Joseph will hit the baseline jumper as the seventh-seeded Saints quickly jumped out to a four-point edge. But the 10th-seeded Panthers would go ahead late in the first quarter. Eliza Gendron works it inside for 2 points, but the Saints retake the lead in the closing seconds of the quarter. Mary Corrin with the foul line jumper. St. Dom's wins it 54-32, advancing to the second-seeded Waynefleet next Tuesday. Also in Western C, 8th-seeded Old Orchard Beach hosted 9th-seeded Georges Valley. In the third quarter, Jill Bradbury dishes it off to Kennedy Grover, two of her 25 points. Georges Valley up by 15. The Seagulls tried to rally back. Katie Hatch with the putback plus the foul to cut the lead to single digits. But the Buccaneers hold on. Bradbury off the glass for two. Georges Valley wins it 43-31. It will next play top-seeded Hall-Dale. And in Eastern B, 7th-seeded Winslow hosted 10th-seeded Herman. Winslow trailing in the fourth. Kelsey Bouchard hits the three to pull the Black Bears within four. But at the other end, Victoria Davenport with the putback. She had game-high 16 points. And Herman pulls off the upset 40-33. It will now play John Betts in the quarterfinals. And one hockey note tonight.